picture this. The ice is like this. The water's coming here. It hits this, it moves up. Huge amounts of pressure pushing it from up the current. Picture like a fire hose, and it's just pressure of that water is hitting that cliff face and just demolishing it. And now all of this is getting spewed out, and it's thousands of these things that have been spewed out from the below the glacier, and they're strewn over this whole Omak and Waterville plateau.
Hey, Randall.
Yeah.